Because we didn't want to love. So the second day of the Cathedral, I said,
we'll begin the tribute in about 5 minutes and then get straight into our service in memory of our dear brother. So we begin in about 5 minutes. Good morning, brothers and sisters. We gather here today to celebrate the life of Alister Gonsalves. And to begin the proceeding before the official service, we're going to ask Leonardo Cunha to do a tribute.
Good morning, family, loved ones, and friends, because I believe we all fall into that category, no matter how we met Alister. As he said, I'm Leonardo Cunha, but most people know me as Leo. And I believe that Alister was a brother from another mother, but I shall enlighten you there. You hearing me better now? Okay, good. I think entrepreneurs are a special type of crazy. Starting a business is like stepping off a cliff when you don't know if you'll survive, thinking you can control the world that you know you don't control. It's the aptitude to see the gap in the market and the ability to know where to find the resources to fill it. It is an act of faith that you will endure and often distances people from you because of the nature of business. We met in a new tech way, at the time, an online forum nearly three decades ago for satellite discussions. In those days, as it is now, such discussion groups were anonymous, but from our discussions it became apparent to me that he was nearby. A private message later introduced ourselves, and it turned out that I was frequenting his homeland as a result of work with a hotel here. We arranged to meet, and our first in-person conversation was as two old friends who had not seen each other for a long time. From this series of improbable events, I found a kindred spirit. We shared the same insatiable curiosity for how things work, and across a wide range of subjects, from audio equipment to satellite technologies to engines to racing computers. In fact, the list was so extensive that it seems I found a younger brother I didn't know I had. It was because of him I restarted an interest in racing, and in so doing, reconnected with some old friends, made some new ones, who I can now only refer to as my Vinci family. It was a pleasure to see the way he connected with people, skills sometimes I could use a little help with. There was always a warm greeting, a smile that was infectious, and a presence that was disarming. He brought the Vinci crew and the bathing crew together, strong room and all. We'd be out before sunrise and not back until properly baked, cooled in the night, to repeat the process the next pre-dawn. The one thing we did not share was a love of trying new food. I understood the history and his reasons and stopped for each event accordingly, but not without an attempt to introduce something new. In later years, we would meet in Miami, often in about a half of a year. Give me a moment. I would be working on my systems, and he would be shopping and shipping. And in the evenings, we would visit our favorite haunts. Have some drinks, play some pool, relax. Hatch plans, one of which was to either go to Pikes Peak or Formula One event that we never got to do. Even in Miami, he was received with such warmth by everyone. It seemed like he was just visiting family. This was his nature, easy to talk to and empathetic. I also saw in him the same determination to finish what he started. Trait we shared sometimes caused issues for me, Many discussions were had about the balance between the personal life and the business life. I'm involved in telecommunications, which is a little weird because I really don't like being on the phone. Perhaps because this device was always interrupting me just as I was in the middle of something, until I understood that I was always in the middle of something. Just like Al. 3 minutes is a long phone call for me. To see me smile when I looked at a caller ID was something so remarkable that my family knew exactly who was calling. Even stranger is that I would call someone after my day's work was done. The calls often lasted over an hour and still felt short. We would talk about our crazy issues, help each other figure them out, plans for the future, crazy ideas like build big Al's equipment, emerging technology of all kinds, shooting and many other things that were of common interest. When we spoke of staff and people, it was always clear that much consideration went into the care and welfare of them. I'm not sure they understood this, as he, like I, in our work, are often accused of being perfectionists, or at least hard to please. We both believe that if you're going to do something, do it best you can. And we saw potential in people that often they did not. We expected too much of ourselves, and we relied on each other to raise the alarm and understand that it might be ignored at this point, but wasn't heard. The last time we went shooting together was in Barbados at my club. I provided some firearms that I had made improvements to. This is one of our many discussions. I had no idea that he'd enjoy the session so much until I spoke to one of my Vinci family recently who related the story to me. Thank you. There was a comment made to me many times. Perhaps I thought because of a disagreement we had. You November borns. When I met specific November borns, I suppose that we'd heard enough about each other that it seemed we'd met before. I felt at home and that I should really look into the family history to determine how we were related. It's not always been good times for us, but when things go wrong, we often see what we're made of. An event I could never forget took place in one of our meetings. I called Al in Miami from Barbados, say I was on my way, and he said he wasn't feeling well. When I arrived, I went directly to him, as he was not one to complain. The end result was that he was hospitalized and in surgery the same day, and not in a good state for some time after. I spent a lot of time in that hospital with him over the next month. Alister was their favorite patient. There wasn't a doctor, nurse, or staff member that didn't light up in his presence. His gentle nature, warm smile, was always the comment made about him, especially given the pain he should have been in. When my father passed, the only question was, where should he meet me? He was there for me and my siblings and left a lasting impression. Time and time again, he's demonstrated loyalty, genuine care, fairness and love for others. No one's perfect, but for me, what you do speaks louder than what you say. Till I see you again, Rest in peace. Rise in glory. Thank you.
Thank you, Brother Leonardo. As we get ready for the official beginning of the service, we ask the persons responsible to have the casket closed and prepared. Thank you.
our spirit is from eternal death, and thy rising is open for us the gates of heaven. Let us pray for our brother Alister, that he may share Christ's victory. Let us pray for ourselves, the Lord will grant us the gift of his loving consolation. Let us pray. O God, Almighty Father, our faith professes that your Son died and rose again. Mercifully grant that through this mystery, your servant Alister and his fallen seed in Christ may rejoice to rise again and live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
On this mountain, the Lord of hosts will provide for all peoples. On this mountain, destroy the veil that veils all peoples, the web that is woven over all nations. He will destroy death forever. The Lord God will wipe away the tears from all faces, the reproach of his people. He will remove from the whole earth, for the Lord has spoken. On that day, it will be said, behold our God, to whom we looked to save us. This is the Lord to whom we looked. Let us rejoice and be glad that he has saved us. The word of the Lord.
Thanks.
One story is not the mark where I'm just back and I'll be like this here. Psalm 23. 17. The Lord's my shepherd, I'll not want. He makes me down to lie in pasture green. He leadeth me the quiet waters by. My soul he doth restore again, and me to walk doth make within the paths of righteousness, e'en for his own name's sake. Yea, though I walk death's dark vale, yet will I fear no ill, for thou art with me, and thy rod and staff me comfort still. My table thou hast furnished in presence of my foes. My head thou dost will anoint with oil anoint, and my cup overflows. Goodness and mercy all my life shall surely follow me, and in God's house forevermore my dwelling place shall be.
As we sing the gospel affirmation, praise to you, O Christ, King of the eternal world. Amen.
Master, we do not know where you are going. How can we know the way? Jesus said to him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Spirit of the living God, fall afresh.
Much more than you are doing right now. Try
try to bring condolences by words, by some act, by some show of care and concern for those who are in mourning. But we try to do different things, and we realize that the one thing we really would like to do, but cannot do, is to give back life to those who have passed on. If we would, nobody would be in the grave for too long. We'd be bringing back all those who we associated with as though we could live forever. But God is with us. He's given us 60 and 10. That's the measure. More for those who are strong. And I would say more for those who keep trusting in His goodness. I want to say to you, my dear friends who are gathered, and you hear this from many preachers, you hear this all the time. Why are we here to remember and celebrate the one who has gone on before us? The challenge we face is that we would all have to go this way. And because we all will go this way, we have to prepare ourselves for the moment when that moment comes. Do you know when your moment will come? Do I know when my moment will come? None of us. The scriptures tell us about God preparing a banquet of rich foods for all those who trust in Him, all those who love Him. And that God will provide not only a banquet, but that God will provide a space for us. I'm going to prepare a place for you, says Jesus in the Gospel of John, so that where I am, you may be too. I was reminded last evening, I was making a few notes, and I was reminded of the words of St. Augustine. St. Augustine of Hippo in North Africa, one of the greatest saints of the church, a philosopher and a theologian. He said, "Lord, you made us for yourself, and our hearts will be restless until they rest in you." God made us for Himself. If you are good, potent, strong Catholic, you will be responding to the second question in the Catechism. Why did God make us? God made us to know Him, to love Him, to serve Him in this world, and to be happy with Him forever in us. God made us for beatitude, happiness with Him. And oh, how we long for that moment when it would come. Because this is when we would have joy in perfection. This is when we would see our God as He really is. This is when you and I would hope that we would enjoy our eternal repose with Him. Now, sometimes we leave younger than at other times. Why do some people live to be 100 and others don't even exit the womb? Again, it brings to surface the mystery that life is. Life is a mystery. We can spend our whole lives trying to sort it out. And I think the greatest charge we have in this regard is to ask God to reveal whatever He wants us to know to us. And that not only will we receive the revelation, but we also use the opportunity we have of the gift of life to do the best we can, to do good. And I'm sure, after having listened to his good friend give the eulogy, we will agree that our brother who we bury today is a man who loved people. And when we meet the Maker in the end, we'll be asked, according to the Gospel of Matthew, what did we do to the hungry? What did we do to the thirsty? What did we do to the sick, etc. And even when at times we may not recall or remember, Jesus reminds us of whatever we did to the least of the brethren, to the least of the neighbor, you did it to Jesus. Mother Teresa of Calcutta, one of our great saints in modern times, when she was asked how she and her sisters cared for the oppressed, cared for the sick, the vagrant, those on the street, how come they just keep going, just keep smiling? And she said, we do it for Jesus. Even while we say this, we ask ourselves, did Alister always do it for Jesus? Was Jesus his conscious partner, or perhaps unconscious partner? Did he trust that this Jesus, in whose faith he was baptized, was with him, guiding his steps, guiding his ways? Surely, his mother Eden would have brought him up in the faith. And the faith teaches, as we hear the word of God today, Jesus saying, I am the way, the truth, and the life. If we want to get where we're going, and to read, if we want to know the truth about life, we have to consult Jesus. If we want to live and to live forever, we have to interact, relate to Jesus. My dear friends, being at a funeral service is a challenge for all of us. We are here because not only are you friends, but you also are members of the body of Christ, whether you are practicing or not. The challenge is for us to take every day as the last day that we have. None of us know what will happen in the tomorrow of our lives. But all of us know that we have this one moment. In this one moment, we can make a commitment to follow Jesus, the way, the truth, and the life. Jesus, who said, I have gone to prepare a place for you. Do what we want to live with Jesus forever. I want to inhabit that space that is mine. No one else can take the space that is yours. No one else can take away from you what God has given to you. So, if you want the space that God has provided for us, let us engage with God today. Let us use this moment that Alister is giving us. He would never have attracted so much people in a church. He would not have attracted so much people in a church during his lifetime. But right now, he's attracted all of you, and perhaps many, many more who will be following us online. But I pray for grace, continued grace for you here, and for all your family, that you may trust in the God who gave, and the God who has taken, is the God who is with you. He has got to prepare your place, so that where he is, where your sons are, you will be too. May God Almighty grant all of us, when our day comes, eternal rest, and be attitude with him, as we ask eternal rest and the attitude for our step. Believe us in peace.
please stand. Brothers and sisters, Jesus Christ is risen from the dead and sits at the right hand of the Father, where he intercedes for his church. Confident that God hears the voices of those who trust in the Lord Jesus Christ, we join our prayers with his. Your response is, hear our prayer. In baptism, Alister received the light of Christ. Scatter the darkness now and lead him over the waters of death. Lord, in your mercy. Our brother Alister was nourished at the table of the Savior. Welcome him into the halls of the heavenly banquet. Lord, in your mercy. Many friends and members of our families have gone before us and await the kingdom. Grant them an everlasting home with your Son. Lord, in your mercy. Many people die by violence, war, and famine each day. Show your mercy to those who suffer so unjustly these sins against your love, and gather them to the eternal kingdom of peace. Lord, in your mercy. Those who trusted in the Lord now sleep in the Lord. Give refreshment, rest, and peace to all whose faith is known to you alone. Lord, in your mercy. For the mourners, the family and friends of Alister, seek comfort and consolation. Heal their pain and dispel the darkness and doubt that comes from grief. Lord, in your mercy. We are assembled here in faith and confidence to pray for our brother, Alister. Strengthen our hope so that we may live in the expectation of your Son's coming. Lord, in your mercy. Lord God, giver of peace and healer of souls, hear the prayers of the Redeemer, Jesus Christ, and the voices of your people whose lives were purchased by the blood of the Lamb. Forgive the sins of all who sleep in Christ, and grant them a place in the kingdom. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Christ is coming to our kingdom, destroy death. Saints of God, come to his aid. Hasten to meet him in the kingdom of God. Receive his soul and protect him with your utmost. This man of Christ before you, thank you for himself. The angels lead you to his grave. Receive his soul and protect him with your utmost. Eternal rest, grant you with your Lord.
Thank you. Captain? Hey, you all right? Hey.
Sorry about that.
Thank you. you can just rest the one on top of in space, right? This, yeah, right?
Hold on, I drive up.
Yeah, right here, yeah. Sure. Got muscle fitness, please.
No problem.
Yeah, that's a cover. Right. Oh, okay, one more.
Hold on the other side.
There's one.
Thank you. You say, I believe. You say, it is done. You say, I believe. You say, it is done. Can you help me sing? You say, I believe.
up to?
Good.
150?
Yeah.
Tell you. Let me have a pay of my own too. Where?
Alister Gonsalves.
His family. And his brother.
Oh yeah. No, that's why it's important. It's important. But then Jack, the right, he's a cramble. You know what I'm saying? Oh, the contact.
And on the pastor. Are we separate?
They have.
Jesus to give him an trouble. One spin over. Spin over. Spin over.
Spin over. Spin over. Spin over. Spin over. Spin over. Spin over. Spin over. Spin over. Spin over. Spin over. Spin over. Spin
Okay, right? Yeah, right.
Check. You're right. One.
Over.
Over.
Over and under. Right.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
Do it over. Strictly will cross the hole.
Put your hands.
Yeah, that way you go down.
So I mean, I'm going to eat up easy.
Watch. Hold on.
Wait.
Run underneath the back, say where they live and run underneath the back.
That's right. Check back to you.
Yeah.
No, no.
Yeah. You're going under the back and go through the handle. Right, put it through the handle. Okay, here, quarter. Press in the three handle. Make sure. Okay. Come, somebody up here for me, please.
Go.
Right.
Oh God, come to our assistance, O Lord, and please to help us. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end.
All right.
Our brother Alister has gone to his rest in the peace of Christ. May the Lord now welcome him to the table of God's children in heaven with faith and hope in eternal life. Let us assist him with our prayers. Let us pray to the Lord also for ourselves. May we who mourn be reunited one day with our brother. Together may we meet Christ Jesus and he who is our life and days and glory. Scripture says, come you who are blessed by my Father, says the Lord. Inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world. Again, Scripture says, our true homeland is in heaven, and Christ Jesus, whose return we long for, will come from heaven to save us. Lord Jesus Christ, by your own 3 days in the tomb, you hallowed the graves of all who believe in you, and so made the grave a sign of hope that promises resurrection, even as it claims our mortal bodies. Grant that our brother Alister may sleep here in peace until you awaken him to glory, for you are the resurrection and the life. Then he will see you face to face, and in your light see light, and know the splendor of God who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen. Amen.
Because God has chosen to call our brother from this life to himself, he commits his body to the earth. For we are dust, and unto dust we shall return. The Lord Jesus Christ will change our mortal bodies to be like his in glory, for he is risen, the firstborn from the dead. So let us commend our brother to the Lord, that the Lord may embrace him in peace and raise his body up on the last day. Alister, remember that you are dust, and unto dust you shall return. So, remember that you are dust.
Yes, you are.
bring it to that, okay?
Well, Brother Alister, let us pray to our Lord Jesus Christ, who said, I am the resurrection and the life. Whoever believes in me, live forever in death, and whatever live and believe in me shall never die. Lord, you console Martha and Mary in their distress. Draw near to us who mourn for Alister. Dry the tears of those who weep. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
You weep at the grave of Lazarus, your friend. Confront us in our sorrow. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
You raise the dead to life. Give to our brother Alister eternal life. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
You promise paradise to the repentant thief. Bring Alister to the joy of heaven. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Our brother was washed in baptism and anointed with Holy Spirit. Give him fellowship with all your saints. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
He was nourished with your body and blood. Grant him a place at the table in your heavenly kingdom. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Confront us. Comfort us in your sorrow at the death of Alister. Let our faith be our consolation and eternal life and hope. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
We now pray the decade of the rosary for Alister, the poor, for Our Lady's intercession and the intercession of the saints.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary. Full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women,
and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, it is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead our souls to heaven, especially those most in need of thy mercy. O Mary, conceived without sin,
pray for us to have the cross.
Almighty and ever-living God, in you we place our trust and hope. In you the dead whose bodies were temples of the Spirit find lasting peace. As we take leave of our brother, give our hearts peace in the firm hope that one day Alister would rise, would live in the mansion you have prepared for him, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Lord Jesus Christ, by your own 3 days in the tomb, you hallowed the graves of all who believe in you, and so made the grave a sign of hope that promises resurrection even as it claims our mortal bodies. Grant that our brother may sleep here in peace until you awaken him to glory, for you are the resurrection and the life. Then he will see you face to face, and in your life see life, and know the splendor of God, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
God of holiness and power, accept our prayers on behalf of your servant Alister. Do not count his deeds against him, for he in his heart desired to do your will. As his faith united him to your people on earth, so may your mercy join him to the angels in heaven. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Merciful Lord, you know the anguish of the sorrowful, you are attentive to the prayers of the humble. Hear your people cry out to you in their need, and strengthen their hope in your lasting goodness. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord.
Let the bedroom by his side.
May he rest in peace.
Amen.
May his soul and the souls of all the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace.
Amen.
May the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God, and of his Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. May the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and Holy Spirit,
amen,
come down upon you and remain with you forever. Who in the peace of Christ,
thanks be to God.
And if there is some songbird among us, the leaders of the city.
Hold on.
Right.
Right.
Jack back the end of it.
Get the end of it. Right.
Easy. They drop it.
Same thing over there.
Don't move that.
Right, so.
Right.
Go down.
Alright, okay.
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 Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay
I'm going to go to the hospital. properly sealed in there. Properly sealed.
Yeah.
And then you really
I'm
Something just for me.
I ain't going on the first.
They got a guy with them.
Come in. I can't drop from me. I'll make you pull a foot, eh? I'll make you pull a foot. Okay, so.
Don Joshua?
They got from what?
I was born.
Ready? Everybody. Thank you. Yes, Accompany this benediction upon your life, and Thank you. Well, that's about it. We are going to close our stream now. Say goodbye to Alister. Thanks a lot for viewing, and we are going our plane now. Have a good day. We are going our plane now. Thank you.
Okay, everybody.